Tell me, Shabaka, what's your life story in summary? I was born in England, moved to Barbados, started to play the clarinet. I liked it. I moved to England around 16. I kept on playing the clarinet. I went to music college, played clarinet some more, got into jazz, had a good time, learned a bit about it. And that's basically it. I just kind of like did stuff that I liked a lot. Yeah, I've had a good time.